Getting video feedback is often time-consuming and inefficient. Typically, the process consists of sending emails or sharing files with others, reviewers then replying to emails with their feedback, often in separate email chains, and sometimes without critical information like timestamps. Then, the content creator does their best to compile and organize all of the feedback. It's not easy, and this process can deter video creators from even wanting to solicit this valuable feedback. TechSmith Video Review combines these steps and streamlines the process, allowing you to upload a video and collect everyone's feedback in one secure location. Let's take a look at how it's done. First, produce your video from Camtasia or another video editor as an MP4. Then, go to videoreview.techsmith.com and click Start Trial to sign in or create an account. Once you're signed in, the first page you'll see is your dashboard, which contains all of your media for review, along with the ones you have been invited to review. If it's your first time, the dashboard will be empty. Click to start a review. Drag and drop the image or video you want to have reviewed to the dialog, or click Select a file to upload, and choose your file. Modify the title of the review if you want it to be different than the name of the file. The deadline and description fields are optional. Use the deadline to let reviewers know by when you'd like to have their feedback, and use the description to give instructions about the kind of feedback you are hoping to get, or explain the context of your video. The description is included in an email sent to reviewers. When everything is set, click Next. Enter the email addresses of your reviewers. Enter multiple reviewers at once by separating addresses with a comma or semicolon. We suggest inviting around 2 to 5 people to help you stay focused on the most important feedback without getting overwhelmed, but that number can vary depending on the use case. Click Invite to send your review invitations. You'll receive an email letting you know a review was created, and your reviewers will get one with the description, deadline, and a link to the video. Click View Now in this confirmation dialog to see your review. This is the review page, which only you and the invited reviewers can see and interact with. Reviewers can add comments, which are associated with a time in the video and indicated on the timeline. The markup tools allow reviewers to communicate clearly and indicate what exactly they are commenting about. When reviewers add comments, you'll get an email letting you know. Comments are displayed in chronological order by time within the video. Click one to be taken to it in the video. Then like, reply, or click the check mark to resolve the comment. Click this toggle to hide comments that have been resolved. This is a great way to use the comments as a checklist and manage the feedback you receive. Once you're done with the review, return to the dashboard where you can export the comments and delete the review, or leave it in the dashboard for reference later. That's all for now. Check out the next video to learn about more reviewer features and best practices. Thanks for watching, and happy reviewing.